This is hip internal rotation in prone. It's also called silent metronome. Take a band and put it around your ankles. And then lie down on your stomach. You want a pillow underneath your belly. Bend your knees so they're over top of your ankle. Your feet are over your ankles. And then press your foot out to the side. And bring it back in. Press and bring it back in. Now you do not want TFL taking over this motion. So to reduce that, lengthen through the hip first and then press it out.